Good morning, everybody. How is it going? Today we're playing Angel Arena and we're doing Drow Ranger. Now, Drow Ranger doesn't seem that interesting, but she actually got some cool stuff going on. The first thing is she has a new ability, Vengeance Arrow. Every time she gets attacked, there's a chance we shoot back, which is actually really fucking sick. This ability is amazing, right? Not only that, but Drow Ranger can actually skill her ultimate many times. Her ultimate has 7 level ups, and it gives us up to a maximum of 1000 extra agility, which is just insane. So Drow Ranger is actually quite interesting. Drow Ranger is actually quite interesting, and there is actually a really cool play style you can have with her, which involves getting a lot of lifesteal, killing a lot of bosses, and then just kind of proceeding from there. And that's what we're going to be doing today. Now, you can see I started out with a Talon, even though I'm a ranged hero. That's just because if you're playing Angel Arena, you should really get yourself a Talon. Talon is the shit. I'm not even kidding. It is like so fucking good. But anyhow, gonna be heading over there now. It's also, I think, the first time we're playing on the Dire here. Let me check the kill limit really quick. 92. Okay, that's pretty reasonable. Actually, look, there's the summit going on right now. The Smash Summit. Who cares about the Dota Summit? The Smash Summit is going on right now. So I was a little distracted during picking. Didn't pay attention at all. Didn't tell anybody what to pick. And then usually people pick like 200 or some shit. And that is just kind of a disaster when it happens. So I'm quite happy that that did not occur right here. So anyhow, we're kind of dying. That's okay. We're still okay. Barely. Maybe not. That's just okay. It's really not a big deal because like we're right next to the spawn. We're just gonna die really quick and then get back to farming. But yeah, we got the Talon. Talon is so important. Talon is legit the best shit. Actually, you know what? Let me take that back. Talon's the second best shit. The best shit are Tangles. Tangles are so fucking broken. Now you're gonna get this and actually get some more of those good things right away. Because Tangles, they just fucking wreck shit. So, yeah, I guess that's the plan. Now, the first thing we really want is levels. Right? We want levels. Because that ultimate is our kind of most important thing, honestly, right? The Drow Ranger ultimate is obviously very, very powerful. If you've ever played Drow Ranger ever, then you know that, right? Then you know that she very much relies on that spell and or that ability. I don't know if you can call it a spell if you don't actively cast it. It's always a, I don't know, it's always something that just kind of, I don't know. It's not really a discussion, but it's, you know how sometimes you're just like debating a thing in your mind? You're just like, nobody cares about this, but I do. So anyhow, we're gonna go ahead and max out the Vengeance Arrow here. Vengeance Arrow is legit too good. I'm not even kidding. That shit is amazing. So, we're gonna head over here and just continue farming. Now, a Drow Ranger can actually kill this up here rather early, although not this early. This is maybe a little bit too early even for that. But she can deal with it pretty soon compared to most heroes. And that's kind of neat. Put down a ward really quick. And then we're just going to continue farming, right? Like, I mean, it's early game for Angel Arena. Actually, kind of want to tell you a little bit of something. This is completely unrelated to this nonsense. But I'm going to a Smash tournament today. Right, as you're watching this, I'm actually there already. And yeah, there's a Smash tournament happening where I live. I don't know. There finally is one, right? It's really not that far away, which is very unusual in case you don't notice. I fucking love Smash, right? Melee. I think that game is incredible. And I would love to participate in tournaments for that, but there are none. Right? Not where I live, at least. So that's always something that I, you know, found a little bit annoying. But, well, since I'm kind of being given these two upper, you know, camps here, I'll be taking that. Alright, I don't mind that. And we're gonna get dreads. We're not going for the fancy boots this game, probably not. We're just gonna get some casual treads, because treads are nice, and we may upgrade the treads, we may not. I've actually found dropping the boots altogether later on to be quite fine in this game mode. Honestly, boots aren't all that required. We're about to have a duel. Make sure you have Tangles ready. Like, Tangles are the shit for duels. I'm just saying. Right? Like, if you want a duel, do it with Tangles. Tangles are incredible for them. Once we have our ultimate, we can very easily clear out this camp. We could already start a little bit, I guess. We don't deal a crazy amount of damage yet, but, you know, a little bit, I guess. And right now, I don't really have anything better to do, so I might as well, right? Get a little bit of money. But yeah, we're about to fight. Tangles are the shit. Like, seriously, they are the best item you can have. Oh, cool, yes. I'm fighting. Well, I really hope it's nobody scary. it's that guy. Alright, well, it's gonna take a little while. I do not deal damage to him. Yeah, I can't hurt him at all. I'm just gonna make sure I don't die, I guess. Let's draw it. Yeah. I'm just gonna run away for a minute. He can't kill me. He doesn't have boots. Alright, I can legit just run away for a minute or so. I can't kill him. I do not deal damage to him, right? Like, look at that. It's just not really something I can do. So I'll be just kind of running away from him to run out the duel. And then we don't lose it, you know? Because again, I can't win it. And I don't see a reason why I should lose it just because of that. Because he can't win it either. Right? Like, how is a lack of damage, right? Or too much survivability, a better winning criteria than not having enough movement speed? Right? Not having enough mobility. I mean, there's also a stat in the game that is quite valuable. Oh, I juked him. So be it. Hello. He's not gonna see this coming. Oh shit, he didn't, but no. Yes, I escaped. What an incredible duel. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and get ourselves a Tome of Knowledge. Because I can. And the courier, holy shit, what the fuck is that courier doing? I think that courier is trying to deliver items into the arena or something and just got tripped out really hard by the fact that it can't actually go there. Yeah, I kind of, yeah, I know, but like the thing is, what do you want me to do? Alright, I can't just, you know, die. This is not better. No. Oh, that is not better. Alright. So we're gonna go ahead and get our tome really quick. And head over here. Take these guys down. And then we'll soon be level 6. And once we're level 6, we of course have our... Cool. Slipper. I'll take that. Oh, shit, man. No, give me a second. There we go. Once we're level 6, we have... Of course, get our ultimate, and then with the ultimate, we can actually start fighting this. I'm gonna start fighting this now because we'll get to the ultimate while doing it, right? And it's just kind of another camp that somebody should be farming. But yeah, I'm actually really excited about going to a Smash tournament tomorrow. I don't think I'll win at all, right? Like, I'm completely aware of the fact that there's like no chance I win, but. You know what? That doesn't mean that I can't go and can't have fun, right? And, I don't know. Just looking forward to it. That's why I wanted to bring it up. I know, it's not like something that a lot of you can relate to, but to me, it's kind of like a really cool thing. Alright, it is really, really cool. I'm really happy about it. So, what we want is Helm. Gives us some armor, gives us some really nice survivability here. You know? So, like... the greatest item ever, but it's still nice. And again, we're actually going for quite a bit of lifesteal here. Lifestealing is going to be a big part of our build. So, anyway, you can see that with just the ultimate, we can actually farm this quite nicely. Cool thing is, level 1 ultimate actually gives us 80 agility already, as opposed to the usual, I think, 40. So it's really, really powerful. And creeps, of course, don't trigger the deactivation of the marksmanship. So we can just tank shit and farm it because we have so much ammo now, right? Which is so fucking scary. And, is that a bigger one? I think that was a bigger one. But as you can see, we're already level 8. I mean, everybody else is kind of much, much lower than that. I go in silence. That's pretty good. Alright. Next up, we definitely want a holy book. So holy book, of course, generally really, really, really good. Right? Like, holy book is one of those items you want almost every single time you play. I still think it's a little bit overrated. Right? Like, on a lot of heroes, you can actually get by without it. But Draw Ranger is really one where I recommend you go for it. It's actually just really good. So we're going to be grabbing ourselves that. And, well, for now, we're just going to continue farming him. I mean, it's Angel Arena, right? Like, right now, we don't really have a reason to do anything else. I'm going to keep my Tangles because these things might come in handy later. You know, for a duel, mostly. Because they heal so much. It's insane. Like, they are legit so good for duel fighting. But I don't really need them for this shit anymore. I really don't. Because at this point, I am very much able to just tank it. And once I have the split shot, I'll try my luck at possibly these guys. not quite sure yet, because they are still fucking scary, right? Like, they're actually just so nasty. So I'm not sure if that's a good idea. Well, right now, we don't really have anything to do. So let me go ahead and check the rune. Call a bounty. You know what? Why not? Again, just maximizing our money. Just getting big. Just getting big. Juggernaut going for a hand of Midas. Now it's got the Demon Midas. Demon Midas is really, really cool. One thing you can do with it is actually if you have a Demon Midas and you pick up a bounty rune, you get like 2,000 gold. It's kind of a little bit silly like that. But yeah, it's just how it works, man. Just get a ton of money for picking that up. Upping the courier is a good idea. Yeah, I'm also going to go out and buy another Tome of Knowledge. Those things are actually just really nice for us. Again, we do need a lot of experience. I mean, I kind of want this ultimate to be maxed out, right? Okay, what's up? Oh, I don't get to fight. That's actually kind of good for us. Because, like, I still provide the aura. Hey, that is kind of an awesome thing. Yeah, I'm still providing everybody with the aura. So they can still fight pretty damn well. Alright. Time to go in, man. Ooh. Yeah, that was too passive. You gotta be more aggressive in this mode. Okay. Well, you guys are dead. there's not really much we can do about that now, is there? Okay. I'll go ahead and take you down. Activate that. And there's a bunch of creeps there. Gonna head over there. I mean, I know there's some up there too. There's actually a bunch of spawns at the bottom. I can't be taking everything, but you know. Well, honestly, well, if I could, I totally would. Like, let's be real about this. Like, the reason why I'm not taking everything is not because of, like, some sense of, I gotta leave some for my team. Nah, fuck my team. Who even gives a shit, man? If I could take everything I would, I'm just not that fast. But, I mean, we gotta keep it real, right? I mean, everybody would do that. Right now, I just want my split shot. That's all I want. I want the holy book. Holy book, holy book, holy book. My book. Gotta wait for this, though. And there we are. Good. Oh, those guys are getting scary. Alright. Turning into a little bit of a problem. That's fine. We can still kill this. Alright, now we got the split shot. But yeah, now the bigger creeps are starting to spawn. So, I mean, this is kind of the timing, right? That's where those guys are getting a little bit more powerful. And that's where they can actually put up a little bit of a fight. Oh, what's that? A bunch of Phantom Lancers, alright. Well, I mean, so be it. I guess I can help. Nah, I'm not needed for that. No, if I'm not needed, I'm not doing shit. Alright, those dragons. We're gonna hit them, and then we're gonna retreat out. Because I really don't want to take too much damage from them. Alright, those things are super scary. I can fight them like so. But I don't want to just straight up fight them. If I just straight up fight them, I die. Right, if you get attacked by all of them, but I don't need to. You can just kind of stay away like this. Right, I get a ton of money. Everything is good. Easy fucking peasy, see that? Alright, took down the big camp. Not even a problem. Not even a problem. And I'm actually gonna keep this point. Because at level 13 I can upgrade my Vengeance Arrow and my ultimate. And I kind of want to do that. So, yeah. Cool. Next up, I am actually never sure what to go next here. I think Butterfly is usually a pretty good idea, though. Okay, I gotta get some distance between me and these guys yet again. Just like I did with the others. I was kind of trying to snipe their camp here. I mean, it's pretty big if I can get this, so... I don't even care if I die, frankly. Alright, like, the only thing that matters is, can I get this camp? Because that is so much money that I'm stealing from them, that they can't farm that. And look at all the experience, too. Yeah, I like it. I like it a lot. And I took all of that. Thank you, good sirs. Thank you. Got 8,000 gold now. That's enough for some nice things. Some really nice things here. So, first of all, we're gonna go and get ourselves a good old butterfly. Alright, good old butterfly is... There's almost nothing you can do wrong with that thing. Because butterfly is just like super fucking powerful. So we're gonna get ourselves that. We're gonna wait with the upgrade for the holy book. The upgrade for the holy book sadly isn't that good. So we're gonna hold off on that for a little while. Oh, hello. Let me just take care of this really quick. Oh man. I really like this mod. I gotta admit. I mean, God. It's just super chill, man. Like, that's the thing I appreciate about it. So we're gonna go ahead and upgrade our butterfly into a sacred butterfly. Alright, it's gonna make it so we deal some real damage here. And the cool thing now, because we're so powerful, I can actually take a lot of farm on the map. That isn't really farm I'm taking away from my team, because my team can't kill those fucking dragons, right? Like, I'm kind of struggling a little bit with that shit. So I can just take them. And that's fine. You know? Alright. We need only a little bit. Only a little bit. Does he have the... Yes! He's got a Demon Hand of Midas. Demon Midas gives you so much money, it's crazy. Alright. Oh, hello. Ah, shit. No, I don't really... Well... Let me go and try to get some distance between you and me. Oh, that was a mistake, man. You shouldn't have let me do that. Who am I fighting? Oh, the Dragonite, actually. That's kind of funny. My ultimate is still active, right? Yeah, my ultimate is totally still going on. Dude! Can't do that. You know, I'm just gonna start chopping down trees, then. I don't give a shit, man. I'm faster than you, too. Like, I don't have the issue you had at all. Like, I can kill you in a minute. Sorry, my friend. Sorry, my friend. Cool, we got ourselves the upgraded butterfly now. Oh, okay, Earthshaker. Alright. This is, by the way, why I really wanted to have that split shot. It's those Phantom Lances. Alright, never mind, I'm dead. Holy shit. It doesn't seem to split on the illusions, actually. I gotta admit, I haven't played against Phantom Lance on this mode, like, ever. Nobody ever picks that guy, so... I didn't really know that it doesn't split on the illusions. Huh. That's kind of weird, isn't it? Alright, I think at this point it's reasonable to go for the upgraded holy book. Oh, shit. Okay, what's up with that? Oh, I'm sure they'll come back. I don't know, should we pause for that? I don't think that had that happened to me. Well, not in here, at least. Alright, but we're gonna go for the upgraded holy book now. You know, upgraded holy book, super fucking sick. Gives, you know, the... Hell, it's just kind of an upgraded holy book, man. I don't really know what else there is to say. Alright, they're coming back, though. And we're back. But yeah, upgraded holy book, of course. Pretty damn useful. My bow is drawn. Pretty powerful. So we're gonna go to max out the frost arrows now, so next time we have to duel the Dragonite, that motherfucker's not running away anymore. And I liked his attempt though. He's just like, you did this to me, I'll do it back. But dude, I didn't have a choice. And honestly, that was just as much on you as it was on me, right? I mean, I guess you didn't have much of a choice either, but Good luck getting away from me, man. Good luck.
My bow is drawn.
Alright, take these guys down. Holy shit, they crashed for 3 people at once. Alright, they're using like 1 computer for their dodo. What the fuck? Like, what is going on there? Really? His daughter crashed and his daughter crashed. Huh, I don't think those guys like... Oh, like, you know? Oh shit, wow, that actually killed me. Alright. Well, I don't really have much else to do, so... But, well, a little bit unfortunate. Probably shouldn't run in like that if I know they're gonna kill me. But, oh well. Yeah, Urshaga got you back, man, that's for sure. Keeping the Quelling Blade, by the way. Quelling Blade just adds a lot of damage for us. Right, I mean, we have like 350 base damage. So Quelling Blade adds 15%. What is that? I don't know, 50? I don't know, something like that, but... Dude, I'll take another 50 damage, right? Another 50 damage for just carrying this shit around is pretty good. Alright, for an item that's worth 500 gold. Okay, I'll take it. That's really just not a big deal. Okay. Got a Shadow Fiend now. Interesting. Man, I wish there were more creeps. I can't really go onto their side, though. If I do that, then I die. Mostly to the Urshaga. I think it's time to start tanking up. So that's what I'll start doing now, right? So the point of this build is kind of to actually be able to kill bosses really early by tanking them. What? Right, that's not what you expected, right? You expected I'll kill bosses really early by being the, you know, being the guy that deals a lot of damage. Which we do. It's not that we don't deal any damage. It's just that we're the guy that's tanking it too. How do we do that? With a lot of lifesteal. Lots of lifesteal. Alright, we get a Vladimir's and a Satanic. And then you can actually do it. You don't even need that much more. You need like Vladimir's, Satanic, some levels, and possibly crits. Crits are really, really nice because they, you know, improve your lifesteal and shit. Alright, still fighting over that. You know what? I'm coming in. Let's fight over it. Goodbye. Alright. I'll be taking these then. And that's enough for our Satanic. Sick. Also gives us a decent amount of HP. Finally, because we really don't have any of that. Like, a little bit of HP would be handy. And hey, we stole their creeps. I'm happy about that. And there's gonna be another duel. Now we can actually, like, now we are absolutely able to, like, duel the shit out of anybody. No fear at all. Pretty scary at this point. So, am I up? Aw, oh, come on, man. At least I'm providing the aura. Alright, that's the cool thing about this hero. Even if you aren't dueling, I'm providing them all with 103 damage. I mean, that's a lot of damage, right? Like, that matters. And by all, I mean really mostly the Luna and the... Like, did you... Come on, guys. I don't think it's too much to expect you to not, like, line up like that. No, you did. Too damn. Nah. Alright, kind of gave them that, but that's alright. Take down this really quick. Oh, pretty close. I just want my Vladimir's, and I'm gonna get some crits, and I'm gonna start killing bosses. That's it, that's a strategy. I mean, it sounds a little bit silly, but I promise you it works. Also, mana boots, hell yeah, sign me up for that. Oh, wait, actually. You can take that too. What a way to go. The mana boots disappeared, but I don't really care. I'll take them without y'all. Hey, that's a decent amount of additional money. Like, seriously. It actually kind of matters. So. Alright, there's a bunch of creeps up here. I can sell that for like 600. Okay. I mean, it's not really like it's a big issue to do that, right? Like, it doesn't take a lot of effort. Just pick that item up. Oh, cool, treads. I'll be taking treads. Because, like, the thing about treads, I actually kind of want to upgrade mine. You know, eventually. And when I said I'm not going for big boots, but I meant for the TP boots. Like, I'm gonna upgrade the treads, but for the TP boots, I need, like, dead boots, which is a boss item. I don't need a boss item for just upgrading treads, so. Yeah. Hey, what's up? Anything interesting? Whatever. Cool. So, what we're gonna get next is a Daedalus, though. Alright. silent. All we need. Casual Daedalus, and I'm gonna start killing bosses. I think it should be possible. I'm not like 100% sure, but I'm fairly certain it is possible. Yes. Fairly certain. Oh, there's a Phantom Lancer. I'm coming in, let me see what I can do. Oh well, he's already dead. Huh. Well, I guess that kind of concludes what I can do then. Now we know. Also, you're done. Cool! Amateur. Now we know what we can do. Also, 75 mana per hit. Holy shit, that's a lot of mana. But, hey, I don't really care. Alright. There's a little bit more money here. There we go. Let's get that. What do upgraded threats cost? Oh, 2,000. No, I don't have that much. I'm gonna go kill a boss. I mean, if you guys wanna come join, that would be cool. Actually, let me go and do it like so. I'm gonna kill a boss now. I don't really care if anybody joins, but I'm gonna do it. As you can see, right? We can actually tank this. Alright, we need some misses and some crits and such. Like, but we have that. Alright, you can see we can actually tank him. Isn't that sick? Isn't that just so sick? I mean, this is really early. This is really quite early. So, that's awesome, isn't it? But no, I can legit just tank this. That's why I like this build. It's actually not my build. Pada came up with this. Which, I don't even know how he did it. I think he just, like, stumbled upon it. But, like, Pada just randomly felt like buying Satanic and Vladimir's. Because he doesn't really play Angel Arena, not from what I can tell. But anyway, stole this from him. And it's just like, wow. Look at that shit. Isn't that amazing? I mean, yeah, it takes a while to kill him, but... So what? I got all day. And it's definitely gonna be worth it. Although I may need another level up. Another level up would actually be nice, gives me another 100 agility. Right, and if we ever happen to actually drop low, we can just activate the Satanic. And I mean, it took a while for us to get anywhere near death. Right, and that's really a matter of kind of luck, to some extent. Yeah. You guys should maybe move. I can't move. If I move, I die. Right, but maybe the Luna should make space so the Juggernaut can get in. Alright. And make sure that none of you tank this. I can tank it. You guys can't. He'll fuck you up. Like, seriously, he's gonna fuck you up big time. Alright. I want any sort of Angel's Bloods and Icaruses. Lots of Angel's Blood. I actually need a lot of Angel's Blood. A lot of it. So. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Well, we should be able to do this, honestly. 20 seconds? That seems reasonable. No, keep attacking, man! We almost got it! There you go. Alright, what are we getting? Ah, shit. Okay. I want an Angel's Blood. I feel like I earned it. Oh, crap. Oh, that's no good. Ah, shit, I'm dead. Never mind, then. Alright, make sure to not pick up anything with the courier, right? Don't you dare pick anything up. And give me an Angel's Blood. There's like three of them. There's like three Angel's Bloods. That's what I want. I just gotta get there in time. But yeah, then I can upgrade my butterfly. Very well. Actually, just I'll take two of them. Like, fuck that shit. Honestly, why I wouldn't. Cool. Because I'm gonna need two Angel's Bloods. Like, I need a bunch of them. Not even kidding, I've no use for an Angel's Sword. Nah, I'm not going for Angel's Sword, that doesn't do anything for me, but the Angel's Blood Stable will be useful. So, what we need right now is we're gonna upgrade our butterfly, right? As we upgrade, we can also start. And we got a max level butterfly now. It's pretty sick, isn't it? Look at this guy. Ah, the burning butterfly. Next up, I think is I'm actually gonna upgrade my treads. Because why not? Alright. Sick. Got a level up here, got a level up there. So we got the level 2 treads now. Which help us provide our team with even more. Or like, help help me provide myself with more agility, which helps me in return provide more damage for my team, you know? Alright, draw strats are always a thing, no matter what game we are playing. I'm pretty sure I got another Angel's Blood, right? So, Angel's Blood. Angel's Blood builds into a whole bunch of shit, as you can see here, right? Icarus and Daedalus. We've got the Burning Blades. But for that, we need Saint Yasha and Cursed Sange, which is probably one of our next steps here. But we actually want to upgrade the Holy Book. But again, we need a Burning Blades for that. For Burning Blades, we need Angel's Blood and Saint and Yasha. Saint Yasha and Cursed Sange, right? So that's kind of our next step here. We'll see what we get from this guy. Gonna take a little while, but we'll get there, right? You can see. It's just like, okay, you know what? This is not super fast, but the thing is, I'm in no hurry here, right? If this takes 2 minutes, then it'll take 2 minutes, but he'll be dead. Alright, that's the whole thing. So we'll just wait 2 minutes and we'll just take him down. No problem. Yo, can somebody come help me here really quick? Alright. Can somebody, like, come help me kill this guy? I mean, I can't tank him for days, but if you guys want part of the items, then you should come and beat him up a little bit. That's all I'm saying, man. Like, if you want some of that good shit, then you gotta come help me. You can't just let me do it on my own and then come cash in later. That's not cool. But yeah, I really love that. And I think it's really interesting, because, like, the thing is that a hero like Ursa, right, obviously really good at killing that shit. Chen, for some reason, also, he's got fairy swipes, right? But Drow Ranger, I didn't think that she was gonna be the tank, right? But we got 120 armor, right? Far too much armor, a ridiculous amount of lifesteal, and, you know, we deal some good damage too. So, I don't really see a problem of doing it this way. This guy's gonna go down, and he can't really hurt us. Well, he does hurt us. Whenever he connects with us, we take a lot of damage, but we just heal it up instantly, right? I mean, I don't think they're doing bosses yet. Like, that's pretty early. Oh, okay, well, they actually are. Oh, wait. Guys, you really gotta make sure you don't get hit by him. You really gotta make sure of that. Because if you get hit by him, he fucks you up big time. Alright. And we got him. Alright. Oh, well, that was just a bunch of tomes? Seriously? Well, fuck it, I'm taking Tomes of Strength. Really? That is literally just a bunch of tomes. Oh, that is so disappointing. That gotta be the most disappointing boss I've ever killed. Like, holy shit. That guy was literally just a bunch of tomes. How does that even happen? Alright. Well, I guess if you say so. I mean, I'm not gonna argue with it, but alright. A little bit up. Take that down. Gonna need the courier to come over here. Because these guys are gonna drop some good shit and I wanna pick it up. Alright. So what do we have? Solo crest. Yeah, sure. Treads, we're gonna need some more of those anyway. Sange, sure. And some face boots. Hey, it's money. Alright, like, yes. Just doing this really quick is a lot of money. I don't know, maybe I'm trying to min-max too hard, but I'm always trying to find ways to get money that doesn't involve just straight up farming. You know, because there's only so many creeps on the map. Alright. Oh, I'm fighting. Cool! Let's go! Ah, shit. Well, that's irritating. Well, at least they silenced the ship. Oh, great. Now I can't attack. Oh, just give me one attack, hey? Will ya? Alright, got him. Dude, there's no invis in here. Goodbye. There's no invis in here. So, we are hoping to get ourselves the upgraded boots right now, right? Yeah, we got enough money for that too. Let's go and get that really quick. Look at that. Sick. So, the upgrade, the maximum power treads, by the way, they're really, really cool. Because usually power treads, you gotta pick, you know, right? You gotta pick one star to get something into. If you have the max power treads, they just give you 120 and everything. Right? And that's just like, I like that. That's some good stats. That makes me happy. Makes me feel good about myself. So down here, that was my thought. That was another fight. Let's go and see if we can get him. I mean, we can, absolutely. It's just always a matter of time, right? But I think at this point, this is moving pretty quickly. Actually, we got a little bit of backup too, so... Yeah. Alright, so I need Icarus. I need Icarus and the Yasha, Saint Yasha and Curse Saint. That's what I'm looking for, right? In the meantime, we're gonna go ahead and set up for this shit already. Because what do we need? We need this. Oh wow, I actually have a lot of money now. Alright, seems pretty expensive, but... Yeah, 3,000 in the recipe there, so we need another 2,000. But 2,000 is nothing, so whatever. Right, in this mode, at this point, 2,000 doesn't mean anything. God, that's scouting. A little bit irritating. Do any of you want to get a guard? Just out of curiosity, because if you do, we can totally kill the guy. Also, I really love having that presence of the Dark Lord. Oh, that is so nice. That is so fucking helpful. Hell yeah, reduces armor. Reduces armor to nothing, man. And we got him. Oh, Cursed Sange, that's exactly what I need. Angel's Blood. Oh, really? That was just a bunch of Angel's Blood. I'm gonna be taking one more because I think I need one more. I'm not entirely sure, but whatever. Let's go kill the Omni Knight really quick before they do it. He's super easy and still drops items. Alright, like, that's the thing about the Omni Knight. He's really not a tough fight, and he still drops items, so... Should just take him down. Oh yeah, he should let me down. But you can't see, he just... falls over. That's really nothing he does that's scary. Okay, send you back here again. Well, we'll get ourselves, hopefully, a Saint Yasha now. Oh, look at that. Look at that guy. It's just really not scary at all. Okay, Blessed Essence, Curse... Ah! Ah, shit. No, let me get that Saint Yasha. Yes. Oh, come on, man. No, you ruined it. You picked it up. Can't pick it up. If you pick it up, then I can't use it. Actually, there's a Blessed Essence. I'll be taking that. Actually, I'll be taking both. Alright. Oh, killed him. Alright. If you want to switch into a god, that's the field down there. Agreed. Also, there's the Earthshaker coming in. Let's fuck him up. Got him. Pride of the cool. Got the ultimate again. Now, the ultimate gives us 400 fucking agility. I mean, that's just a lot of agility, right? Like, that's just like, oh shit, that's a lot of agility. Oh, man. Ooh. Yeah, those guys are scary. You gotta respect them. I mean, those at this point, the dragons are just fucking nasty as shit. Alright, we're gonna sell this. We don't need that. What's that recipe? Burning book recipe. Alright, cool, got 10,000 gold. Let's see, maybe they left those guys alive, but this is really like kind of the problem now. We didn't actually get what I wanted from those bosses at all. That just really didn't work out. So it seems they're trying to kill that again, yeah, alright. Let's just go up there then. I'm looking for that Saint Yasha. Angel's Blood and Blessed Essence. I think that is my Blessed Essence, right? Yeah, that's mine. Okay. Actually, that might be my Blessed Essence and Angel's Blood too. I'm just hoarding items. Oh, thank you. Oh, come on now! Ugh. Dude! Alright. I mean, I get that they need it too, but come on. Alright, we dodged out at least. I'm disarmed again. Okay. Yeah, I can't do anything. That disarming is actually super irritating. Yeah, I don't know. My problem right now is I cannot actually get the item I want, though. Like, I have so many items in my stash, right? And I cannot upgrade them. Because I need a Saint Yasha. Alright, I need a Saint Yasha. I'm just not getting the item I need. So... A little bit irritating. Alright, let's go and kill the next guy. Maybe I'll get my Saint Yasha day. I'll just keep trying, man. I'll just keep trying. Alright. Luna has her damned swords. I don't really think she needs that, but oh well. Hey, what can you do, right? I mean, at this point, these guys are kind of getting easy. Isn't that funny how quick that goes? Yeah. It's just like my team managed to like catch up now, right? So they're really starting to deal some damage here, which is sick. Oh, give me... Oh, dude, I needed that awful mask. Okay. Alright, I guess you got Latimius too, at least. Alright. Taking all of my shit. Alright. You know what? That's fine. Well, it's not like I have any, like, rights to it. And, I mean, after all, it's a team game. Alright, I got just as many rights to those items as I do. It's just a little bit frustrating to have it, like, right in front of you. You know, it's, like, right there and taken away from you again. Alright.
Agreed.
Because once I actually get that burning book, I'm going to be so much more powerful. Like, legit, it's actually going to be a huge difference. But okay. Because burning book, like, it gives us minus one. Alright, which we don't have right now. Which that's really useful. That's, like, seriously kind of a big deal. And we got him. Cool, blessed essence. There it is. Finally, there's actually like four of them. Alright.
Onward.
Actually, you guys might need to use that. I guess nobody needs it.
Yes.
Cool. Well, I'm gonna send the courier back to base really quick. And so what do I need? I need this, I need my burning book, I need this, and an angel's. Yes. Okay. And an angel's blood, and that's gonna combine into the burning book. Alright, but I got my recipe, I got the angel's desolator, all of that, that should work. No, what am I missing? Oh, I'm missing the burning plates recipe. Ah, damn it. Alright, Saint Yasha, dead boots. Icarus, I need that Icarus. Ah!
So be it.
Never mind. there seems to be a pattern here. certainly seems to be a pattern here. Alright, let's go into the mid then. You can make it, you can make up for it by going into the mid with me and getting me a possessed sword. Alright, let's grab one of those. I would really like having a possessed sword, I gotta be honest with you. Aw, 2,000 damage done. This guy is actually still scary, though. I deal a ton of damage to him, but once he goes rage mode, he can actually kill me. There we go, I got our Icarus. Actually, I didn't want to get that. And that's it. Alright. Okay, so to upgrade our Icarus, we need... just... that. Cool. Alright, we're gonna upgrade it. And then we're gonna have all of the sick shit. You can really start to like see that we're getting six slotted here. Which is awesome. That's really, really sick. But yeah, I would really love to upgrade that Vladimir's offering sometime soon. The thing about upgrading the Vladimir's offering is currently we only lifesteal off of the attacks we actually do on the main target. Right? See that? We lifesteal off of one target. Well, if we get the Vladimir's upgrade, then we lifesteal every single target of the split shot. Which is actually really fucking sick. Agreed. That's a lot of lifesteal. It's very powerful. So that's kind of what I'm looking for, right? That's what I want. That's really what I want. Also, I think it's about that we probably start fighting here. I mean, I'm powerful enough now. Alright, duel first. Do I get to duel? Hell yeah. Let's go. God, why always me? Well, I mean, I get it, but it's just really irritating. Okay, that is not enough to kill me. At all. Okay, you're down. Okay, Okay, we got him, and we got him. Sick. Triple kill, easy game. Hey! Oh. Yes. Cool. But hey, we made it. Not even a problem. Actually, never mind. I think the satanic lifesteal is off the cleave of the spitchet anyway. Yeah, it does lifesteal off the spitchet anyway. Alright. Guess I was wrong about that. I don't know. For some reason, I thought it didn't. Oh, look at that. There's some people here. Setting up a nice little boss pass really quick. So. Awful Mask? No. But. Tome of Gods, Tome of Agility. I'll be taking those. Oh, another Tome of Agility. Hell yeah. Look at that.
So be it.
Getting fast. All of that Oh, shit. Already dead. Well, that didn't take very long, did it? Oh, man. Oh, y'all are kind of running into some issues here, it seems. Oh, man. But yeah, we're like insanely powerful now. Right, do you see why I really like Jaw Ranger in this? Like, Jaw Ranger is super scary. Now, the Jaw Ranger is not really great at, like, finding fights, I guess.
Agreed.
Right, like, that's kind of the problem. She's like a great farming hero. You can see I'm, like, super powerful, but not really that amazing at finding fights. So, I guess considering, like, switching to a god at some point might be a good idea. But, God, really, Heaven's Harbor? Who even buys that shit? Well, apart from you, I guess. Goodbye. Oh, he's got to bash it. That won't matter. Can I get him? I really only need one attack. We got 1,000 bonus agility from this now. Yeah. I can't one-shot these fools. Absolutely can I one-shot them. No. No. Guys, you're gonna need a little bit more than that. He has the right idea. Stunning, the halberd, all of that shit. That's gonna do it, but... okay, we're still stunned. Okay, just need one attack. Got it. Rampage, he's down. Okay, I'm still kind of okay, I think. Okay, we got him. Still trying to fight it out. Alright. Okay, they got us. They got us. Finally, they did. Now, it took a little while, but I mean, in the end, eventually they'll take us down. So I guess Dark Edge is probably a good idea. Dark Edge is really, really good at finding kills. Korea. Where's the Korea? How came I? Dark Edge is like super good at finding kills. So. Wait, is that mine? Yes. I do have 2 ultimate orbs in there. I don't really need that. Oh, no, I do. Ah, shit, I'm running out of space here. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna drop this too. And now I can't. Really? Oh, yeah, because I'm getting... Wait, shit. Where did it go? Too many items. So my point booster. Okay, okay, let's just drop this from stash. And drop this from stash. Item is not allowed for this hero. I think that's just trying to tell me that my inventory is full. I think that's what the game is trying to tell me. Well, like that I cannot have any more items than I currently do. Okay, I got far too many ultimate orbs. I need to buy some orb of venoms, but can I buy anything? No. No, I have too many items, so I need to start selling some. I know this sounds ridiculous, but I actually legit need to start selling items so I can buy new ones. Okay, now I have too many Eye of Skadi's, damn it. Not enough gold. Ah. Oh no, I didn't have too many Eye of Skadi's. God damn it! I'm screwing this all up. Okay, so what do I need for Skadi? Do I have another ultimate orb somewhere? I got a point booster. Okay, I need a little bit more money. That's what I need. I'm gonna go ahead and drop these on the ground. Damn it, I had the amount of Skadi's I needed. Oh shit, there's about to be a fight. So I gotta actually get my items. There's my Vladimir's and where's... Okay. Alright, let's get that Skadi. Point boost orb of Venom Skadi. Ah, shit! No, I was still busy! Oh, crap. Nah, well, whatever, they're targeting me down anyway. Sorry, boys. Sorry, I was just... Look, this is difficult. A lot more difficult than it really needs to be. Okay, so what do I need? I need... Do I need anything anymore? Oh shit! No, that's not what I... No, don't do that! Life is hard. Alright, let's drop these. Can we get... Okay, no. Orb of Venom, yes. Point booster, yes. Okay. I'm completely losing track of everything. I think I only need one ultimate orb. Yes, I need one more ultimate orb. Okay, I got another Scotty. So I'm now going to put this on the courier. Okay. I did that. Get all of this. Now what am I missing here? To upgrade to the swagger thing. I'm missing the recipe. I don't have the recipe. Okay. Okay, well that seems fixable. We're just gonna sell the boots because I'm not gonna stick with these boots anyway. Did we do it? Yes! Oh my god! That was so much more difficult than it needed to be. Yeah, we don't really need boots. We have 395 movement speed like this anyway. 395 is plenty. Also, that's a lot of creeps. Let me just take care of that really quick. Like... Alright. We got the money. Yeah, we really should start fighting. I mean, this is gonna take days if we don't. Can we just fight in an endless battle? This is legit going to take days if we don't start fighting, though. So. Okay, what I want is an MKB. Oh, cool. Alpha Mask, I'll take it. And I guess I'm gonna take the Angel's Armor. Agreed. Angel's Armor is really nice, too. Okay. Cool. Alright, we got the upgraded lifesteal thing.
Onward.
This thing right here. It's pretty neat. Rip. Yeah. Sorry, my friend. Oh, he's got Sven now. Yeah, Sven is pretty good. As you might be able to tell, he just kind of cleans things out like it's nothing.
Onward.
I'm gonna get one of these things done. Do I actually have everything? I got an angel's, I got a pleasant essence. I don't think I have, I know, I don't have a sword. Pretty sure I picked one up at some point, but then I just left it on the ground. Where would that be? Was it maybe in the mid here? No.
Agreed.
Oh, dude, look at that. Oh, cool. Oh, shit. Alright, let's go in this and let's kill him. No, let's fuck him up, okay? Like, legit, fuck him up. Got him. No. Absolutely not. Oh, cool, there's actually an angel sword here. Oh, whatever, I'm gonna drop the satanic. I will drop the satanic for that anyway. Don't even care. Don't even care. Yeah, I would totally drop the satanic for that. So. We're gonna go ahead and get ourselves one of those hard damage items. What do I mean? I mean the rebel sword. That's such a nasty thing, man. That thing hurts. You think we deal damage right now? You have no idea what damage even means. Alright, coming in. No, but that thing is like so nasty, like seriously. And at this point we're just gonna start buying tomes. I mean, this is as powerful as we're gonna get. It really, like, I guess we could consider dropping the butterfly. If they buy too many MKBs. Which is kind of likely. Alright, kill them. Just kind of casually cleave them down. Fuck him up. I'm just gonna run in and hope to one-shot whoever I attack. Okay, got you. Got you. Sick. Sick! Nope. Oh, wait! That's a little bit surprising. Okay. Ah, I was really hoping for a crit there. But yeah, MKB might be something worthwhile, you know, if I can get that. Would consider dropping the probably, I guess, the butterfly or something, I don't know. Ah, yeah. I got detection for that. Alright. Cool. Tome of... Wait, actually, you have to type in gods, yeah. Just gonna get that. And I guess Tome of Agility, maybe? Nah, whatever. I wonder what's cheaper. Whatever, I don't need that anymore. I wonder what's cheaper, just like Tome of Gods? Or Tome of Strength and Agility? Yeah, Tome of Gods is cheaper than Tome of Strength and Agility, so... Should be building that. Also, there's a bunch of dudes here. Sorry, man. I'm really sure which one is real, but one of them is. If I kill every one of them, I'll get the right one, too. Oh, man. God, this is just gonna take another hour of just, like, farming kills, though. Got him. Cool. But yeah, this is legit gonna be an hour of just farming kills. So. Yeah, that's kind of the problem with Angel Arena, you know? Like, if it takes too long. No. Not getting that. Again. Okay, I got him. That's good, that's all I need. Because those guys can't actually detect me. So, I'm fine. Wait, he's got... Oh, interesting choice. Oh, shit! Wait, why am I detected? Did my invis run out? I think my invis just ran out. Okay, got silence. Ah, Zeus Artemir coming down as well. Alright. I guess that's maybe a little bit too much. Yeah, now we're really at that stage of Legend of Dodo where... Oh, not Legends of Dodo, Angel Arena, where I'm just like...
Okay.
Let's get this.
Agreed.
And cool. Oh, nice. I'm actually looking for a possessed sword. Because I do kind of want the BKB thing. And MKB. I mean, possessed sword is just the shit, right? So. No? Nothing. It's a little bit disappointing. This is the only place where you can get a possessed sword. Anything else just doesn't work. This is the only place. So I just gotta keep killing him over and over and over until we're eventually done with that. But right now I legit just can't really upgrade anything anymore. I mean, I could drop the Icarus, I guess. Probably the Rebel Sword, actually.
My sentiments as well.
Butterfly? It's a hard call. It's a hard call. I guess a butterfly, actually. But a butterfly is a lot of physical survivability. I mean, 45%, right? My bow is dry. I mean, no way they have a possessed sword, right? Because I don't fucking have one. That was my thought. Yeah, I think my invis actually just ran out earlier. It doesn't last as long as I thought it does. Holy shit, man. You guys are done. Forward. Alright, where's everybody at? Can you guys just come over here? I mean, we are at half the kills now. This is gonna take forever like this. Just keep fighting him. Right?
So be it.
This is legit gonna take forever. Yes. Okay, I killed him really quick. Oh, I don't get to fight. That's fine, I'm providing an aura. An aura of 685 damage. He's got BKB here. Yeah. So, he's got Orchid. Alright, you see, that already eliminates the evasion anyway. Alright, no need to even chase him down. Okay. I'm disarmed. Again. Alright, I guess he doesn't want to fight me. Suppose that's fine. You know what? I'm gonna go over here and I'm actually gonna kill their bosses. Just to kind of deny them their bosses. Alright, like, I mean, this is gonna take me seconds. And, I mean, why not? Anything good there? No. Also, there's always a chance I get some stats. Alright, like, they drop a tome or something. If they drop a tome, that would be pretty sick. But for now, I'll just be taking them for the sake of it. Oh, hello. Sorry, man. I'll be taking him, too. I don't fucking give a shit. I'll be taking you down. I don't give a fucking damn. I'll be taking all of these. Yeah. Oh, wow. It was actually pretty scary. I mean, it's not scary enough now, but... Actually, it might be. Holy shit. Alright, that's a lot of stun. Holy crap, man. Wow. Alright. That went crazy there. That guy's scary, man. Oh, Sven running in with, like, infinite movement speed. That's so funny. 1,500% damage from the god strength. That's crazy. Alright, I just want to possess sword. Alright, like, that is literally the only thing I want at this point. I like having the Mask of Reaper. I'm not sure if the Mask of Reaper is actually better than the Satanic. I honestly couldn't tell you. I thought it was because of the split shot, but I don't think that actually there's actually a difference there. Not anymore, at least. So I just don't even know. What's your kill limit at again? 92. But it is actually 92, so it was actually at exactly half and I called it half. That's kind of funny, isn't it? Yeah, it did. There's a dragon somewhere.
So be it.
I don't think I didn't notice. Yeah, look at that. It's shooting arrows at things. Oh crap, what's going on now? Swiftly now. Holy shit, I can't see anything anymore. Oh god. Oh shit, oh. Okay. Okay, we're back. He just got an ultra kill. Well, that's no good for us. That was a little bit silly. Alright. Oh, boys, we're just gonna end it at that. Honestly, should I keep going? We're at 62 minutes. And we had 2/3 of the kills. I guess at least we're starting to fight now. So maybe I shouldn't just quit out. I'm really close to that. The game is quitting. That's the thing though, like the game is fucking quitting on us. Not just me. Alright. I know one of you is real, I'll just kill all of them again. Oh, he's got Tiny. Goodbye. He dropped the Dragonite for the Tiny, interesting. That's actually, I'm actually okay with that. Cut a notch with your name. I'm still looking for my possessed sword. Look at how quickly he's dying though. Oh, that is so good. I love that. Alright. Oh my god. Oh, base possessed sword. Holy shit. Did it.
Onward.
Did it. Holy crap. We got a possessed sword. That shit is so... Oh my god. Look at my Drow Ranger though. That is fucking Drow Ranger Arcana right there. The lightning and shit. That's some good shit. Alright, whatever. Got my item though, that's all I care about. So we got a King Ball. In case you don't know why the King Ball is such a big deal, Possessed Sword is the rarest drop in the game. King Ball is Monkey King Ball, a better Monkey King Ball, significantly better actually, combined with BKB. Also, holy fucking shit, Sven. Alright, but it's just such like such an insane thing, frankly. Alright, like it's like everything you could ever ask for, ever. Alright, which one is real? None. Not a single one, okay. Activate the BKB, kill him. Easy peasy. Dude, I don't know which one! I'm just gonna keep attacking all of them! I think I got him, yeah, I got him. Oh, we got the permanent BKB effect now. This is, of course, just an animation error, it's not an actual permanent BKB effect, don't be silly. But yeah, I got a King's Bar. King's Bar is what keeps it real. Like, seriously. Oh, my draw range! Okay, the game is keeping it interesting. I like it, I like it, I like the game. I like that the game was like, Balmy's getting bored, we gotta do something about this. This is the one thing I wish was different about Angel Arena. I just wish the games didn't take literally days to finish. Well, there's a guy around I know, I can't really do anything about it. So, take him down. Cool. Wait, no, you're an ally. Oh, you're not though.
Yes.
Oh shit. Okay, BKB it up. Still stunned. That's okay. BKB it up. Okay, you go down. We're gonna kill you. And I think there's another guy. I just don't know which one it is. Oh. Okay, we got Craggy. That's fine. I'm completely out of mana. I'll just have to fight it. I'll just have to fight and pray. Okay, we got. Come on! Oh, got him. I don't know which one. Oh, I got him too. Good. Alright. You guys still want to keep going? Oh, okay. Alright, I got mana now though. Oh. Alright. Well, I guess after about an hour of five idiots attacking me, I go down, but... Wait, how much? 40,000 gold. Holy shit. But yeah, only took 6 people, right? Oh my god. I'm so happy about that King Bar. Man, that is so cool. I actually got one. Alright, we'll just keep stacking Tome of Gods, you know? Just gotta get big. This, how much damage is the aura giving by now? Well, it's actually not that much. Well, I guess I had a Burning Butterfly earlier, which, how much agility is that? 200? Yeah. Oh, hello. Okay. Yeah, you can't win against me on your own. Like, let's just make this absolutely clear. You're not winning against me on your own. None of you are. Didn't get the Seuss, though. You can see draw ranges look really good. Alright? I like draw range a lot in this game. Oh god, I can't see anything anymore! Look at my draw ranger though. Oh my god. There's just barely a hero in there anymore. Oh shit, can't see anything. Okay, you're down at least. Cool, I got him too. Should probably get myself an edible gem. I mean, by probably, I mean definitely, but, you know. Should get an edible gem. Alright. Is anybody else looking pretty? No, it's just me. Okay. Well, I got him. Aww, that didn't kill. Did not get the crit on that, sadly. Alright, nobody else is looking as beautiful as me. Now, she got red going on. She's a little red. And he does have a permanent Warcry effect, so I guess that's a start, but... It's not quite as beautiful as me. Not quite yet, let's be real. Come on, boys, get out of there! You can't hide in your base now. Alright, that's purple. Oh, that's Urshik. Oh, that's tiny. Yeah, no, you can't hide in your base. Oh, Invis. Yeah, okay. I gotta get an edible gem.
I know I should respect
the got to get an edible gem. So... where is this? Thank you. So we'll just eat that. Like, literally eat it. And... wow! I went a little bit quicker than I planned, honestly. Activate. Cool. Duel coming up. I am not worried anymore because I now have a King's Bar. God, I'm so happy about that King's Bar. King's Bar is so rare. Man. It is really, really rare. At least from my experience. I don't know what the actual numbers on that shit are, but I'm never getting King's Bars. Okay, we'll take you down first. And I want to kill that Zeus before he does anything fancy. Two down. Now that you're dead. Oh, Phantom has died to the Sven. I mean, like, they're actually really good. We got a Sven there. Because Sven just one-shots that thing. I'm just gonna keep standing here. Like, I got my edible gem now. I can actually see shit. That is a long stun. Nope. Oh, there was a tiny, too. Actually, I can right-click this now, right? Yeah, that totally works. Very well. Yeah, because this is not a unique attack modifier. Oh, I totally forgot about that. Yeah, but no, I totally can just right-click this. Silence. Hello.
The words have spoken.
Anybody want to fight me? Gives me 1,000 agility.
Agreed.
I'm so sad. Oh, there's a guy.
Onward.
Mm-mm. Come on. Guys, come fight. Come fight. It's just 70 minutes, 15 kills to go. Don't hide. That's not cool. Don't get to hide. Don't get to hide. Absolutely not.
My bow is drawn.
Oh, the thing is, I cannot dive the fountain. In this game mode, if you dive the fountain, you die. The fountain doesn't deal damage. The fountain just kills. Right? So there's no way. No way you can do that. Absolutely not. It's completely impossible. Right? So fountain diving, sadly out of the question. If I could, I would, but I can't. And now I need to go heal a little bit. Five in a row. Two more kills. I wanna get the last one. Oh, no, somebody else will. No, I'm not okay with that. Come on, that's my kill. Yes, I got it. I actually got two of them. Boom. All right. I actually really expected this game to take much longer than it did, but I suppose that's fine. So anyway, hope you guys enjoyed that. That was Angel Arena. And whenever I figure something new cool out, I'll let you guys know. If you enjoyed the video, if you watched the whole thing, don't forget to leave a rating. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Goodbye.